What was your first thought when he came in the room?
But who did you see first?
That black guy with dreads.
The big black guy with dreads.
We can't post this on YouTube now because you used that word.
You're horrible. That's true. How many times did you pee your pants?
14.
14? Nice.
Crap four.
Crap four. How much money do you have to your name right now?
$0.18.
I got that.
What's your name?
Jason.
What's your nickname?
Million Peso Man.
Is that pizza good?
Why do you have a Nexus stack?
I just told you I'm a million peso man.
Did anyone notice that?
Yeah.
I was about to say.
Why are you wearing glasses?
I have a lazy eye.
Why is your eye lazy?
It's a fashion statement.
What grade are you in?
This many.
Can you point at the camera with that?
Alright, that's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, first off, how did you like me in Tech 9?
It was pretty sweet. I was kind of scared. Nervous.
Who did you want to see more than anybody, though?
Big Scoob.
Why? You want to put your face on his titties?
Well,
man tits?
That, and I like it when he takes his shirt off.
No homo.
No homo.
This interview is now...